tomorrow.
Okay, Ashlee.
Just wanted to set the time that we could give for everyone for last night's claims for the year. Didn't know possibly the 17th or 18th would work and what time.
Is that late enough?
Yes.
In order to catch everything?
Eighteenth would work better for me.
Well, the 18th, we've got the water board here in BZA on the 18th.
I mean, unless either or, unless we wait until, you know, like the 27th.
You know what? It would be, what, 6 o'clock in the evening? If we make it 6 o'clock, it could be here on the 17th.
Okay, the airport board meets at 9.
What time?
At 7 o'clock.
Just ring it on every one of our.
If we do it at 6, though.
We'll be done. Yeah, we'd be okay.
Okay, we're at 17 at 6.
Are you looking at having another council meeting before the end of the year?
No. I don't think so. Unless something comes up. Okay, and you should have had in your packet was the city hall closures for 2019. And the holiday schedule for trash. And they also gave you a meeting schedule. So we don't need a quick motion or anything, you just. Okay. Okay.
The, most of this is by either ordinance or tradition, I mean, that.
Okay.
I think, I mean, the holiday schedule, I think we've. Have set up in. Yeah.
Personnel.
And the trash schedule, I think that's just a matter of executive decisions.
Okay. Well, that's good with me. Okay. Is there anything else to be brought up?
The guys in the street department did a great job around the holiday, getting things picked up. Thank you, Mark.
When's the parade this weekend?
5 o'clock. 5 o'clock.
What day?
Saturday, 9. Yep, downtown. So, not hearing anything else, we can take a motion to adjourn. Second. Okay. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Okay.